The human body generates more bioelectricity than a 120-volt battery and over 25,000 BTUs of body heat. Combined with a form of fusion, the machines had found all the energy they would ever need. There are fields now, endless fields, where human beings are no longer born. We are grown.
Industrial, bailar. Bailar. Ah, otra cosa que me gusta es la bebida. El industrial, bailar y beber. Genial, ¿no? Bailar. ¡Bota! ¡Bota! Bailar. Tequila. Bailar. Brandy, cerveza.
outsource that kind of thing. But what we found was the countries we outsourced to had unreliable power grids. Very unreliable. Sometimes you turn on a switch and the power wouldn't come on for hours. And then the tempers would get short. People would resort to things like pulling fingernails, passengers, and bare skin. Exercise will become counterproductive. But here, the power's stable. Here you can flip a switch and the power stays on all day.
you to get up right now and go to the window, open it, and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not gonna take this anymore!
Piper screams. Yeah. is inferior to you. Our capacity for reason has remained unchanged.
Danach gibt es Punsch und den werdet ihr trinken. Danach seht ihr euch in die und das wird für euch beide unangenehm. So wahr mir Gott helfe. Gleichzeitig auch das Wutzentrum ist. Daher sind Jugendliche, die Foxtrot tanzen können, zu 10% weniger bereit, einen Doppelmord zu begehen. Beide werdet tanzen und das wird dir gefallen. Danach gibt es Punsch und den werdet ihr trinken. Danach seht ihr euch in die und das wird für euch beide unangenehm. So wahr mir Gott helfe.
member. I don't want to get any messages saying we are going out of position. Not enough.
Unless we fight back, we can unplug from the network. We can stop the scientists who invent these machines. We can lead the revolution that will save our species. We are it. This is just the beginning.
Yeah. Destroys you to your snakes. heute mit.
Wir spielen heute coole Musik für Sie.
need you to be focused.
You know, we used to outsource this kind of thing. But what we found was the countries we outsourced to had unreliable power grids. Very fertile. Sometimes you turn on a switch and the power wouldn't come on for hours. And then tempers would get short. People would resort to things like pulling fingernails, acid drips on bare skin. The whole exercise will become counterproductive. But here, the power is stable. Here you can flip a switch and the power stays on.
To stop and listen.
listen. Listen to the fat bass. It'll show you you're alive. And listen to this fat bass that will send the blood coursing through your veins.
We'll be right back. knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much and feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost. And the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish. You have the love of humanity in your hearts. You don't hate, only the unloved hate, the unloved and the unnatural. Soldiers, don't fight for slavery, fight for liberty. Machine men with machine minds and machine hearts, you are not machines, you are not cattle, you are men. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Let us use that power. Let us all unite. Let us fight for a new world. Let us all unite.
steps wrong now, he's gonna end up on the witness stand or on the fucking Barbara Walters. I'll tell you what, since you're asking, you're one time old. Nothing will happen to you. Okay? Let's hope it's my fault.
Time I wouldn't believe it. And then I saw the fields with my own eyes. Watched them liquefy the dead so they could be fed intravenously to the living. And standing there, facing the pure horrifying precision, I came to realize the obviousness of the truth. What is the Matrix? Control. The Matrix is a computer-generated dream world. Built to keep us under control in order to change a human being into this.
I don't believe it. Is that possible?
I didn't say it. I just said it would be the truth.
Stop!